Italian fashion houses got in early with suggestions for everything from the feet up for next summer's holiday wear. On hot Mediterranean beaches, a girl can relax and be very smart at the same time. And as the men have to foot the fashion bill, they're entitled to watch the show. At least that's one reason they were there.
Most of the designs, unlike the girls, are bold, and flowers are a first favorite. Very tasteful, very neat.